2100. Temperature 04, dew point 0, altimeter 2940. Localizer runway 35 approach in use. Landing and departing runway 35. No TAMs and advisories. Runway 35 localizer auto marker out of service. Hazardous weather information for Eastern Massachusetts available on HIWAS or flight service frequencies. Advise on initial contact, you have uniform. NOAA tower information uniform, 1553 Zulu weather, wind 320 at 5, visibility 7, few clouds at 2,700, scattered clouds at 3,100, temperature 04, dew point 0, altimeter 2940. Localizer runway 35 approach in use, landing and departing runway 35. No TAMs and advisories, runway 35 localizer auto marker out of service. Hazardous weather information for Eastern Massachusetts available on HIWAS or flight service frequencies. Advise on initial contact, you have uniform. NOAA tower information uniform, 1553 Zulu weather, wind 320 at 5, visibility 7, few clouds at 2,700, scattered clouds at 3,100, temperature 04, dew point 0, altimeter 2940. Localizer runway 35 approach in use, landing and departing runway 35. No TAMs and advisories, runway 35 localizer auto marker out of service. Hazardous weather information for Eastern Massachusetts available on HIWAS or flight service frequencies. Advise on initial contact, you have uniform. NOAA tower information uniform, 1553 Zulu weather, wind 320 at 5, visibility 7, few clouds at 2,700, scattered clouds at 3,100, temperature 04, dew point 0, altimeter 2940. Localizer runway 35 approach in use, landing and departing runway 35. No TAMs and advisories, runway 35 localizer auto marker out of service. Hazardous weather information for Eastern Massachusetts available on HIWAS or flight service frequencies. Advise on initial contact, you have uniform.
Norwood Ground, Cessna Skyhawk, 2439 Zulu, plans three touch and goes and then VFR to Block Island. Will request flight following. And am ready to taxi with uniform.
So 2439 Zulu, no, ground runway 35 taxi via Delta and Alpha. And what altitude would you like to Block Island?
I would like 4,500 feet, please. And we'll taxi to 35 via Delta and Alpha. 39 Zulu, thank you. And Norwood Tower, Cessna Skyhawk 2439 Zulu, holding short at runway 35, requesting three touch and goes and VFR to Block Island.
The 2439 Zulu, Norwood Tower, runway 35, clear for takeoff, make light traffic, report midfield.
300 Zulu, clear for traffic, clear for takeoff, runway 35, and we'll make right traffic. Thank you.
The 2439 Zulu, runway 35, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, runway 35, 300 Zulu, thank you.
Notice not available.
Norwood Tower, 390 Zulu, reporting midfield.
The 2439 Zulu, runway 35, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, runway 35, 390 Zulu. Norwood Tower, helicopter 4205 Golf. Miles west southwest, would like to land Alpha Charlie, please. Information uniform.
I got the 4205 Golf, report to Cloverleaf.
Cloverleaf, zero, helicopter 05 Golf.
Practice not available.
Golf, clear to land at the Alpha Charlie intersection.
Thank you, just about to call you. Clear to land Alpha Charlie intersection, helicopter 05 Golf, sir.
Norwood Tower, 300 Zulu reporting midfield.
The 2439 Zulu runway 35, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, runway 35, 300 Zulu, thank you.
Norwood Tower, Gamma Jet 806 is on the localizer runway 35 inbound.
Gamma Jet 806, Norwood Tower, runway 35, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 35, Gamma Jet 806.
Piss not available.
And Norwood Tower, this is Skyhawk 39 Zulu departing runway 35. Request departure towards Block Island.
2439 Zulu, you can proceed on course. Departure frequency 120.6, squawk 5307.
Squawk 5307.
Traffic.
2439 Zulu, contact Boston departure.
Say again, frequency please.
2439 Zulu, 120.6.
Boston approach at 120.6 and squawk is 5307, thank you.
Jet 806, turn left on 28, left on Alpha, right on Delta to parking.
Left on 28, left on Alpha, right.
JetBlue 451.
Do I have a JetBlue 451?
JetBlue 451, maintain 14,000.
Sir, we're maintaining, we're climbing 14,000, JetBlue 451.
Victor, so maintain 2000.
2000, 6 Charlie Victor.
JetBlue 451, connect off the center 128.75.
Center 128.75, JetBlue 451, good day.
Charlie Victor, turn right heading 360.
360, 6 Charlie Victor.
Boston approach, this is Skyhawk 2439 or Zulu via FAR to Block Island, 2,100 feet, stating presence.
Mr. 39 Zulu, Boston approach, identified. Charlie Victor, turn right heading 020 and intercept the flight approach course.
020 to intercept the final, 6 Charlie Victor.
Number 39 Zulu radar contact, 3 miles southwest of Norwood, Boston, altimeter 2939.
300 Zulu, thank you.
Number 6 Charlie Victor, 5 miles in front of approach, 6 maintain 2 saddle, establish on final cleared RNAV, GPS runway 6 approach, remain this frequency.
2000 still established, cleared RNAV runway 6 in a Marshfield, and we'll stay with you, 6 Charlie Victor.
Number 6 Charlie Victor, if unable to cancel IFR in the air on this frequency, cancel promptly on the ground of flight service station, radar service terminated, frequency change approved.
6 Charlie Victor, over to advisories and we'll cancel as soon as we can.
Number 39 Zulu, contact Providence Approach 123.67.
Providence Approach 123.67, 39 Zulu, thank you. Providence Approach, Cessna Skyhawk 2439 Zulu VFR to Block Island, 2,500 feet, stating presence.
For 2439 Zulu, Providence Approach, altimeter 2940.
39 Zulu, thank you.
And Rody 32, say again.
Block Island.
Providence Approach, Coast Guard 2317, 6500 VFR to Iceland.
Coast Guard 2317, Providence Approach, altimeter 2940.
2940, 2317.
3332, clear to the Quonset Airport, via right turn direct, maintain 3000.
Providence Approach, Cessna 1723, Julia. Inbound.
All right, everybody stand by for one moment. Rody 32, and would you just like the visual approach back into Quonset? Rody 32, roger, and I'll have the visual approach clearance shortly, and you can expect the visual approach runway 34. November 2, Sierra Juliet, for now, turn right heading 360 vector 4 traffic. Alright, 360-20 Julia. Roadie 32, cleared visual approach, runway 34. Roadie 32, affirmative, you're cleared the visual approach, runway 34 at this time. Thanks.
And 2 Sierra Juliet has the C-130 in sight.
November 2 Sierra Juliet, roger. You can enter the right base for runway 5.
Right base for runway 5. We'll be staying in the pattern.
Roger. Budget 962, Province approach. You check in. Budget 962, roger. Radar contact. Climb and maintain 10,000. And Roadie 32, just nav problems, no emergency situation or anything like that. Roadie 32, roger, you can contact Kwanza Tower. Good day.
Good day. Sparks, Wisconsin, 3791, 2000 to 4000.
Wisconsin 3791, Province departure, radar contact, climb and maintain 10,000.
10,000, Wisconsin 3791.
Wisconsin 3791, turn left heading 280, vector for spacing.
Left 280, Wisconsin 3791.
Budget 962, contact Boston Center 133.42. Wisconsin 3791, proceed direct Putnam on course, contact Boston Center 133.42.
Direct Putnam and 133.42, Wisconsin 3791.
The 39er Zulu maintain VFR at or above 2,500 for now.
39er Zulu VFR at above, did you say 2,500?
November 39er Zulu affirmative, thanks.
39er Zulu, thank you.
172 Sierra Juliet, contact tower.
Over to Tower 172 Sierra Juliet.
Providence Tower information, Zulu now current. Providence altimeter 29040.
Out of 1,300 for 2,000.
That was 349 Providence departure. Radar contact, climb and maintain 7,000.
5 to 7,000, south of 349.
Southwest 349, turn right, direct jumper on course.
Right, direct jumper on course, southwest 349.
Southwest 349, climb maintain 10,000.
Southwest 349, climb the 10,000.
Broughton Tower, information India now current. Southwest 349, contact Boston Center, 128.75 today.
2875, Southwest 349.
Damage at 835, Providence approach, altimeter 29040. The 39er Zulu altitude, your discretion now.
39er Zulu, thank you very much.
Providence approach, Baron 48 Juliet with you, 3500.
Budget 614, Providence departure, radar contact, climb and maintain 10,000. Rate 4 Juliet, Providence approach, altimeter 29040, and say your altitude.
48 Juliet, 3500.
48 Juliet, roger. Jet 614, contact Boston Center 124.85. Good day. Solus 508, Providence approach, altimeter 29040. Descend and maintain 9000. Southwest 508. Descend to maintain 5,000 and change to my frequency 127.9. Southwest 508, ready. Yard 4677 Province approach, altimeter 2939, expect the ILS runway 5 approach. Southwest 508, proceed direct Kente for the ILS runway 5 approach. New Bedford Tower information, Oscar, now current. Coast Guard 2317, contact New York approach 125.97, g'day.
And Providence Coast Guard 2317, we'll go ahead and cancel at this time, squawk operational, and we'll talk to you in a few hours.
Coast Guard 2317, roger, squawk VFR and change to advisory frequencies approved.
2317, thanks.
High condition, few clouds at 1,300, ceiling 10,000, broken. Temperature 5 Celsius, 2.2 Celsius. Altimeter 2938. Block Island State Airport, automated weather observation 1710 Zulu weather. Wind 300 at 7, visibility more than 10.
Southwest 508, cross Kente at or above 2,000, cleared ILS runway 5 approach. Southwest 508, roger. Got 4677 traffic, 1 o'clock, 10 miles westbound, King Air at 10,000. Roger. Gamma Jet 835, traffic 11 o'clock, 9 miles northeastbound, the E-170 11,000. 39er Zulu, no traffic depicted between you and Block Island. Squawk, the bar change for advisor, frequencies approved.
39er Zulu, roger, thank you. Block Island traffic, Cessna Skyhawk 2439 Zulu, 11 miles north, inbound 4, runway 28, Block Island traffic. Block Island traffic, Cessna Skyhawk 2439 Zulu, 5 miles north, will plan to overfly the field at 1,500, turn and enter the downwind left at left runway 28, Block Island traffic. Block Island traffic, says entering downwind left runway 28, Block Island traffic. And Block Island traffic, Cessna turning base left 28, Block Island traffic. Block Island traffic, Cessna turning final runway 28, Block Island traffic.
Tis not available.
Block Island traffic, Cessna clear at the active at Bravo, Block Island traffic.
Yeah, Cessna, if you're looking for parking to your right there, anywhere along the infield, with, except in between the two cones.
Thank you very much. I see the two cones, so we'll avoid them. Thank you.
Yeah, right to the, if you want to just stay to this side of them, just stay out of them, you can put it right there.
Got it. Thank you very much.